Philip Butler just broke one from 82 yards out. As the Lancers, just like that, are within one at 7-6. A simple pitch to the outside. Phillips got a block. Butler got a block, and he was gone. 82 yards. Here's the extra point. And hits the crossbar.
And it's no good.
So River Hill still has a lead of 7-6. 3:23 to go in the first quarter. Philip Butler, 82-yard touchdown run for Linganore's first points of the day. The extra point again, partially blocked and just hit the crossbar and came back down.